The Baltimore Ravens got a jump on free agents by signing pending unrestricted free agent tight end Nick Boyle to a 3-year contract. Over 4 seasons, Boyle's had 75 catches, including 23 last year. Coach John Harbaugh has called Boyle the best blocking tight end in the league, and he was drawing a lot of interest from other NFL teams looking to lure him. Boyle said that his goal was to return to the Ravens as long as the offer was fair. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.